Justin Ashley's crew has been busy getting ready for the countdown to the championship, a process they've been going through for some time.
When we got back from the Western Swing is really when we started preparing for these next three races in a row, because we have to, you can't wait till after Indy to get ready for Reading, Charlotte, St. Louis, which is three weekends in a row. So you have to start that, you know, months ahead of time to make sure that, you know, a lot of time our parts suppliers, you know, they're 8 weeks out, 12 weeks out. So you have to make sure that everything you need is ordered and gets here in a timely fashion. So when we're ready to need those parts to race, they're here.
Ashley and his crew entered the countdown with a round and a half lead over Steve Torrance, thanks in part to their performance in the Mission Foods Too Fast, Too Tasty Challenge.
It was our plan all along to obviously to enter the countdown in first place, because you know, it's the best position you can be in. When Mission Foods started this, this Too Fast, Too Tasty race on Saturday, you know, everybody was kind of, well, we're not really sure about it racing on Saturday, but as we got going, we realized that those points started adding up, and we were fortunate enough to be pretty successful at it, more than everybody else.
While Justin gets a lot of credit for his lightning fast reflexes on the starting line, to get where they are right now takes a whole team effort.
You know, the guys, their preparation has just been spectacular. You know, we made a plan at the beginning of the year, and we revisit that as we go through the season to make sure when we get to Indy and Reading that all of our areas, you know, the engine program, cylinder heads, clutch program, blower, supercharger program, everything is where we want it to be. And we're in a pretty good position right now, I think.
The countdown kicks off this weekend in Reading, Pennsylvania. For the NHRA, I'm John Kernan in Indianapolis.